You want three good reasons to watch Game Show Network? Okay. You got your bells, you got your buzzers, and you got your whistles. Well, it's a symphony of F-U-N fun. Woo-hoo! All play, all day.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is ready.
Welcome to The Price is Right. I hope you've had a good day so far today, and I hope that during the next hour, we can make it even better. Here we go. Here's the first item up for bids in The Price is Right. It's a range. A tap and self-cleaning convection air range, a breakthrough in gas cooking that helps save time and energy. Automatic digital clock and timer, pilotless ignition of all burners and waist-high broilers by Tappan.
And it will go to the one of you who bids nearest to the retail price without going over. What do you bid, Darylin?
$675.
She bids $675. Peggy?
$600.
$600 even. Elizabeth, give me your bid. $400. Now, Kimberly.
$550.
$550 is her bid. And the actual retail price is $650. You won it, Peggy. Come on, Peggy. Let's go right back here. Are you with me? You sure is. Right back here, Peggy. Now, you have won that beautiful prize. That prize is yours, and these can be yours.
A pillow love seat, a grandfather clock, and a collection of end pillows. First, a solid walnut grandfather clock to enhance the beauty and charm of your home from Emperor Clock Company. And second, what a great way for two to relax before the television in this delicious love seat. The frame is stained wood, the pillows are covered in brown tone patchwork. You may never want to get up again. And finally, Norkey presents its contemporary ideas for today's living environment in a many-sided collection of handcrafted mirrored pieces. A clean, straight-line conception reflects toward the future, emphasizing light and depth. And there they are, Bob.
And there they are for you to win. How? By picking out the most expensive. That's all you have to do. Now, is it number one? Is that the most expensive? Is it number two? Is that the most expensive? Or is the most expensive number three? Which one? Number one, she says, is the most expensive. Now, we want to know the price of number two. $729. We want to know the price of number three. $940. Now, if number one is more than $940, you win all three prizes. How much is number one? $470. Peggy, thank you for playing most expensive. Bye-bye. That is only game number one. We are going out after a winner in game number two after these words.
This is my son Ryan, a.k.a. Speed Demon, last clocked at 150 miles per hour. Never surprised at what he gets into. Except for Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars. Usually can't get anything nutritious past those lips. But I sure got lucky with these. Probably because they're soft, sweet, and loaded with fruit filling. Makes us both happy. Because when you're moving a mile a minute, sometimes you gotta refuel.
Kellogg's Nutri-Grain Bars. Good food to go.
It was not normal.
Not at all normal.
Seemingly nice people. Even children.
With bare hands. Ripping those suckers apart.
It's a fun new way to make tacos.
Did you see?
And it all starts here. Grab an old El Paso taco kit. Just layer. Scoop them. And eat them.
They were excited by it.
Scoop your tacos. Because, hey, it's a brand new old El Paso.
This may surprise you, but there are places this toothbrush just can't reach. Under a special light, you can see these places where many problems can start. So you need multiple kinds of protection. You need this. New Crest MultiCare. A great new Crest. New Crest MultiCare has a powerful foam that penetrates into tiny crevices to help fight ugly tartar and cavities. And it even kills bacteria to help your teeth feel clean. Get multiple kinds of protection. Get New Crest MultiCare.
Their worst.
Bounty's at its best.
It's the quilted quicker picker upper.
Bounty is quicker.
It gets what this other towel left behind.
Ordinary towels tear on carpets, even top quality towels, but Bounty's stronger, more durable.
The quilted quicker picker upper.
Quilted Bounty.
The name of our next contestant is Patricia McDonald. Come on down.
Hello, Patricia McDonald. Contestants, this is the next item up for bids on our show.
A compactor. The Amana Decorator Stormwall Compactor using regular plastic bags. It compacts approximately a week's worth of household trash into one trash bag made only by Amana.
What are you going to bid on that, Patricia?
$225 or $235? $225.
Okay, we have it. Now, Elizabeth, I'd like to hear from you.
$300.
$300. Kimberly?
$350.
$350. Darylin, it is your bid.
$275.
Her bid is $275. And the actual retail price of that prize is $280. Darylin, that is good. Steps to me. Right up here, Darylin. Now, Darylin, things are going to get even more exciting for you because now you're going to play a pricing game for this.
A new car! A new 1977 Buick Regal, luxurious and efficient, plus it's economical for road comfort and dependability. The Buick Regal for 77. It's equipped with bumper guards, door edge guards, Landau tops, sport mirrors, chrome wheels, steel belted radial white wall tires, body side molding, accent stripe, and electric clock.
Now, Darylin, we will discuss that car further in just a moment. Right now, I'd like to discuss a gift I have for you. They're right behind you here. This whole kit and caboodle of luggage. Johnny?
Roper Starflight Zipper Luggage, a five-piece unisex ensemble featuring color-coordinated interiors and exteriors, easy grip handles, and the new easy operating lock system, Zipper Luggage by Roper.
Now, Darylin, the price on this is what, girls? The price on this is $258. That is significant in that the 2, the 5, or the 8 is the first number in the price of that car. Which one is it? Five, she says, so let's light up a 5. Now, Darylin, I have another gift for you, and this is yours. This is yours, Johnny.
Hanford Ford Stainless from Washington Forge. Complete service for 12, carefree stainless in a walnut chest. Hanford Ford Stainless.
And here we have a price of $62, meaning that the 6 or the 2 is the next number in the price of the car.
It's a 6.
A 6? Light up a 6 for her, please. May we have another gift out here? Now, that does not necessarily mean that that is correct. They are simply doing what you instruct them to do. Johnny, what do we have here?
It's from Monet, a beautiful collection of jewelry, elegantly designed and crafted to complement Milady's wardrobe from Monet.
And it is $63. Do you want to put a 6 or a 3 up there as the next number in the price of the time? A 3 for Darylyn, please. And Darylyn, just look at that. Does that look familiar? Johnny, you tell her what it is. She doesn't recognize it.
All right, Bob. Marilyn, it's $500 in cash.
$500 in cash. Now, you have a 5 or a 0 here. Which one is it? Which one, Darylyn?
A 0.
A 0, please, here. Now, you say the car is $5,630. You took those numbers from these prices. If you wish, you may change any one of the numbers or all of them, or you may leave the price just as it is. What do you want to do?
You mean I can rearrange them?
Well, you could take... Now, you have
no,
a 2,
no,
a 5...
What? I like what I did.
All right, if you're so happy with what you did, then I suggest you leave it alone. Is that what you want to do?
Uh-huh.
Okay. She's going to leave the price at $5,630. Now, I've given you $883 worth of gifts here. And as I said, these are yours. You may stop right now and take these gifts and quit. Or you can try to win the car. Now, if you try to win the car, you must have every number in the price of the car right. If you have even one number wrong, you do not win the car and you lose these gifts. Now, what do you want to do?
I'm going to go for it.
You're going to go for the car. All right. She's going to try to win the car. Now, let's hope she does. I want to know about the 5. It is a 5. How about the 6? It is a 6. How about the 3? It is a 3. Now, we have only one number to go. If this is a 0... You win the car, and you win all these gifts worth $883 total. Darylyn, the last digit is a 0. And you win this gift. Congratulations, Darylyn. You win everything. That's fine. Thank you, Darylyn. Bye-bye. There's our first big winner of the day, and we're going to look for our second big winner of the day after we look at this.
The Bose Wave Radio is created around the idea of simplicity. Its award-winning audio technology delivers rich, lifelike sound that radio world called simply amazing. And yet it's so small, so simple, it could only be from Bose. Just use this handy remote to get room-filling sound from a radio that's compact and easy to use. Bose even made the ordering process, well, simple. Just call the number on your screen. And paying for the Wave radio is simple. Just make 6 monthly payments, interest-free. Bose will even deliver the radio right to your door. Try it out for 30 days, risk-free. If you're not completely satisfied, just call Bose. They'll refund the purchase price. As simple as that. Okay, so one thing's not so simple. Deciding on a color, pearl white or graphite gray. Call today to take advantage of the in-home trial or to learn more about the Bose Wave Radio. It's that simple. Well, except for the color part.
Look closely. Can you tell the difference between these two contact lenses? They're the same prescription, the same brand name. But this lens cost 50% less and was delivered right to my front door. That's the Lens Express difference. Great savings and great service. Hi, I'm Linda Carter. I wear contact lenses, and I wouldn't trust these eyes to just anyone. I call Lens Express and get my replacement contacts delivered to me the very next day. It's terrific.
Call for this free Lens Express catalog. It's full of savings on contact lenses. All the top brands like AccuView, Ceva, Bausch & Lomb, Wesley Jessen. And because they're sent directly to you, you'll save up to 50% off the retail price.
I trust these baby blues to Lens Express. Look closely and you'll see one very satisfied customer.
Now you can replace your contacts as often as your doctor recommends and save. Call for a free Lens Express catalog.
Johnny, will you fetch me another player, please?
A pleasure, Bob Barker. How about Deborah Land? Come on now.
Here is the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
A kitchen island. No gourmet should be without this table. Plenty of room for preparing special dishes, along with racks for utensils and cookware. The kitchen is made of Pacific Northwest red elder, comes with easy roll casters.
And Deborah, I'd like to hear your bid on that, please.
$400.
$200. What do you bid, Patricia?
I didn't hear her bid.
She bid $200.
No, I bid $400.
$400. All right. $400 it is for Deborah.
$650.
She bid $650, and Elizabeth bids...
$300.
$300 for her. What would you like to say, Kimberly?
$375.
$375. Now, the actual retail price is $480. You've won, Deborah. Deborah has won her way up here on stage to play a pricing game right here. Deborah, you have won that prize. That prize is yours, and this prize can be yours.
A rattan seating group. The smartly styled rattan pieces have been imported from the Orient. It consists of cocktail table, settee, armchair, bench, and end table for den or patio. And for that decorator's touch, this wall covering. This Zebrick wall covering adds color, character, and charm to your home with fireproof, inexpensive Zebrick, America's most popular brick wall covering. It's a prize package worth $1,228.
And, Deborah, I am going to give you three more prizes. And they're yours. You get to pick them out. I'll show you two prizes at a time, and you get to tell me which prize you want to keep. May I suggest you keep the one you believe is higher priced? Because if at the end of this game you have kept more than you've given away, you will also win that furniture over there.
Okay.
All right. Now, the first two prizes on this board are a food saver and a hairstyler. They're right here. Listen to Johnny.
Seal a meal you're cooking. Airtight bags go from freezer to hot water. No mess, no bother. Daisy Seal a meal simplifies your life. Or Sunbeam Swing Air, the 1,000-watt blower dryer. The super light, super small, and folds up to go anywhere.
As I said, you want the higher price one. Which one?
I'll take the Seal a meal.
You want the food saver, do you? How much is that hairstyler? That is $25. That goes over here. We have $25 in the give column. Now we have two more prizes for you. A crepe pan and shoes. Will you listen, please?
The Monsieur Crepe Electric Crepe Maker from Sunbeam. Controlled heat makes perfect crepes. Turn crepe pan over and it's a fry pan. Or two pair of Kinney shoes, the Great American Shoe Store. A beautiful selection of fashion footwear. Kinney shoes are with you every step of the way.
Which one of those are you going to keep?
The shoes.
Okay, how much is that crepe pan? That's $30. That goes to the give column, and we now have $55 up there. Now, here come the last two prizes on the board, a purifier and paint. Johnny, what do you know about these?
First, Instapure water filter by Waterpik for purer, better-tasting water in your home. Waterpik, or 3 gallons of True Test Easy Care Flat Enamel, a scrubbable flat finish latex enamel exclusively from True Value Hardware Store.
Which one are you going to keep this time, Deborah?
I think I'll take the water thing.
The purifier is yours. That paint is $33, and over it goes. We now have in the give column $88. Okay. Now, the water thing, the shoes, and the food saver are yours, no matter what happens.
Okay.
But if the water thing, the shoes, and the food saver total $88 or more, what do you win?
I win that, furniture.
That's right. I just wanted to see if you were paying attention. That's right. Now, that food saver is $28. $28 right there, please. Those shoes are $34. We now have $62. The purifier, $30. You have $92. You win, Deborah. You win the furniture. You get these two. Congratulations, Deborah.
she has done a good thing, hasn't she? And we're going to try to do good things in our first showcase showdown after this message.
Taste picante sauce. Seize him.
Is there a problem, y'all?
You stole all of our jobs.
Yeah, Mr. Naturally fat-free blended tomatoes, onions, and fresh jalapenos. Folks are pouring paste over everything. Spicing up their favorite chicken, eggs at breakfast, even baked potatoes.
Potatoes?
Look, can I help it if everyone loves my spicy personality?
Terrific. I've been replaced by a sauce from San Antonio.
For great taste, paste picante tops everything.
Hey, don't buy those blinds here. Call American Blind and Wallpaper to save up to 82% on first quality name brands like Levalure, Hunter Douglas, Duet, and more. They're the nation's largest factory direct dealer. They can get any custom-made blinds you want with savings up to 82% off retail prices. Take this brochure and call today. Huh, gotta go.
Call now for this free brochure and learn how to save up to 82% through American Blind and Wallpaper. As a special bonus, this brochure features a blind measuring guide, so call now.
Hey, don't buy that wallpaper here. Call American Blind and Wallpaper to save up to 82% on first quality name brands in any color or pattern. They're the nation's largest factory direct dealer. They can get any wallpaper you want with savings up to 82% off retail prices. Here, take this brochure and call today. See ya.
Call now for this free brochure and learn how to save up to 82% through American Blind and Wallpaper. As a special bonus, this brochure features a wallpaper measuring guide. So call now.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you. If you're young at heart, or as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats. Good for you? Sure. But you really want the big sweet crunch that brings out the kid in you.
If you are amongst the very young at heart.
These Goyles are going to spin this wheel, and you can win $1,000 by getting a dollar on that wheel. Step over there and do it, Peggy. Spinner. There's the first spin of the first showcase showdown of this day. The one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. You have 70 cents. You may stand on that. You may spin again. If the total is greater than $1, you're out of the game. Stop. Very well. That was the first spin, and that was the only one for Peggy. Now, Deborah, we are ready for you to spin the wheel. Deborah must beat 70 cents to stay in the game. Deborah has given it a tremendous spin. And as the wheel goes flashing by, so does the $1. Here comes 75 cents. That would beat Peggy. Is that enough for you?
Yeah, I think so.
Very well, that's enough for her. Peggy, you will have to abdicate the throne. Deborah, this is yours. Right over here. There you are, so we can see you and your 75 cents. Here comes Darylin, who has won everything in sight so far. Automobile, luggage. Spin that wheel. $500 in cash she's already won. If she wins $1,000, she'll have $1,500, and the show's only about half over. She has to beat 75 cents, and she has done it. You are going to be in the showcase at the end of the show with 95 cents. Yes. Now, we're going to play some more pricing games, then we'll have the showcase with Darylin. Right now, we have this for you.
Stop the torture and frustration of ordinary hair removal. It always grows back. Now you can remove unwanted hair forever. Introducing Total Perfection, your personal home electrolysis kit that permanently removes unwanted hair forever, gently and safely. Beautiful women around the world have spent a fortune on salon electrolysis, but now this breakthrough technology can be yours to use safely at home. Waxing is messy and irritating. Tweezing and plucking are painful and never-ending. Total Perfection is permanent. You don't have to waste money on salon hair removal or spend $100 or more for a quality in-home device. Total Perfection stops embarrassing hairs from growing back permanently. Shaving just removes the top of the hair shaft, and chemical hair removers dissolve the hair above the skin surface. Plucking and waxing yanks out the hair, painfully leaving the root, but it always grows back. Total Perfection sends a gentle current pulsing through the hair root, which removes it and prevents it from regrowing. Treatment takes just seconds.
Total Perfection can be used on face, underarms, bikini lines, brows, or just about anywhere. The Total Perfection Personal Home Electrolysis Kit is yours for only $29.95. If not completely satisfied, just return for a full refund less shipping and handling. And if you call now, we'll also include this hands-free makeup mirror with regular and magnifying surfaces. This gift alone is a $20 value. Put a stop to embarrassing, unsightly hair now. Order Total Perfection for only $29.95. To order, pick up the phone and call the number on your screen. Call right now.
To order Total Perfection, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-433-0033. That's 1-800-433-0033. Or send check or money order to Total Perfection, 8 American Way, Roanoke, Virginia. Call 1-800-433-0033. That's 1-800-433-0033 now. Sorry, no CODs.
Sir John, who cometh ahora?
Well, sir.
Sharon DeLeo, come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right! All right. I want to call your attention to the next item up for bids over yonder.
It's a microwave oven. A microwave oven from Toshiba. Set the timer, push a button, defrost, cook, roast, reheat to perfection, 1.5 cubic feet, usable oven space, better cooking for the world by Toshiba.
Sharon, what do you bid on that?
$376.
Patricia?
$425.
$425. Elizabeth?
$475.
Kimberly?
$500.
$500 it is. You have all overbid. The lowest bid we have is $376. Erase these bids, please. Go lower than $376, Sharon.
$300.
$300. Patricia?
$298.
$298. Elizabeth?
$220.
$220. Kimberly?
$350.
$350. The actual retail price is $330. You won, Sharon. Come out here with me, won't you please? Okay, Sharon, right over here. The race game, you know already. She says it's the race game, and she's right. And look at the prizes. $857, $314, $470, $420. Those are the price tags. And here are the prizes.
A set of power tools, stereo components, a color TV, and a sewing machine. First, Dremel Creative Power Tools for hobbies, crafts, home repairs, and do-it-yourself projects. Dremel helping families to create together. Second, push-button fat for easy sewing on modern stretchy fabrics with Matchmaker dual top and bottom feed, electronic speed for full power with variable speeds. Next, the Wedge, Zenith's most powerful modular stereo with AM/FM radio, 8-track tape, precision record changer, and Allegro-tuned port speakers with new brilliance control from Zenith Radio Corporation. And finally, JVC's 19-inch Hi-Fi Color TV for extra sharp pictures and full, rich sound. JVC Hi-Fi TV sounds as good as it looks. And there they are, Bob.
Sharon, since you recognized this as the race game when you came up on stage, I assume you know how to play the race game.
No.
You don't know how to play it? All you have to do is put the right price on the stand in front of the prize, and you win that prize. Okay. Now, after you get them all in place, you come over here, you pull this arm down. If you get a zero, you're in serious trouble. You have everything wrong. If you get a four, they're all right. Anything less than a four, you can make changes for as long as 45 seconds. Now, on your mark, get set, go, Sheriff. Seven in place, she has the 470 in place, and she has 35 seconds. Now they are all in place. Now she's pulling down the arm, and one right. You have 27 seconds. Three are wrong, and one is right. And she is changing those two, and the audience hates it. The audience hates it. Now let's see what's happened. Oh, my, they're all wrong. You better change those back. Now she has 10 seconds, and she, well, I don't know what she's planning now. We'll just have to hope for the best, because this is going to be it. 2 seconds, 1 second. Let's see what she has created. Your time is up. How many of you won? Two. Listen, you did better than I hoped there for a moment. Let's see, does she win that first prize? She wins that first prize. Does she win that second prize? No. How about the third? Yes, you win the television set, and this is 8:57. Sharon, you've won 2 out of 4. That's pretty good. Thank you for being on our show. I should like to announce that there is more of Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games, and the fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Now available, Merriam-Webster's Collegiate Dictionary Deluxe Audio Edition includes 100,000 spoken pronunciations and 1,000 color illustrations from Merriam-Webster Incorporated. So register now to play any of our interactive games. Call 1-800-537-GAME. It's fast, it's fun, it's free. Just register once and you can play forever on Game Show Network.
Is that big clip causing stale chips? Is freezer burn making your stomach turn? Then you need EuroSealer, the amazing new sealer that creates an airtight seal that locks in freshness, so food lasts longer. Simply slide EuroSealer along the edge of any bag, and it's sealed airtight. It's that easy. Every time you open it, food tastes like it just came fresh from the store. Once, twice, every time. The secret is EuroSealer's microthermal technology that creates a seal so airtight even water won't leak. Amazing! Don't waste money on spoiled food. Don't waste money on spilled food. Use what you need and seal up the rest. EuroSealer keeps cereal crunchy, chips crispy, vegetables fresh, and deli meat as delicious as the day it was sliced. Look, 1 week later, salad stored with a twist-tie bag is brown and slimy. But salad sealed with EuroSealer is green and fresh. With EuroSealer, you'll save a bundle buying bulk at warehouse clubs. And look, its magnetic surface attaches easily to the refrigerator. Use it outdoors. It seals the heaviest bag airtight. Keep bottles from leaking when you travel, and more. This huge sealer costs $229, and you have to buy the bags. But now, on this exclusive TV offer, you can get the amazing EuroSealer for only $19.95. Call within the next 10 minutes and get EuroCan at no additional charge. EuroCan leaves edges incredibly smooth. You can even reapply the lid. Imagine, you get EuroSealer and EuroCan, a $40 value, all for only $19.95. Not available in stores, so don't delay. Seal the deal and order EuroSealer today.
To order the EuroSealer and receive the EuroCan absolutely free, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-549-5995 or send check or money order to the address on your screen. Ask your operator how you can get the AC adapter jack so that you will never have to use batteries again. Order yours. Call now.
Out here in this audience, there is a lady or a gentleman who belongs in contestant's row. That lady or gentleman is whom, Johnny?
It's Francis Carson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Here she comes.
Oh, no. Francis, oh, you got it. I'm so
nice to have you down there in contestant's row. Now, I'd like to show you the next item up for bids on The Price is Right.
A game table and chair. The Castell poker table, C-seat, with removable service top, ashtrays, matching chairs, hardwoods carefully handcrafted, Spanish oak finish, playing field and chairs upholstered in Spanish red fabric from Castell.
Francis, I would like to have your bid on that prize, please. Francis, I would like to have your bid on that prize, please.
$375.
$375. Patricia?
$475.
$475. Elizabeth?
$500.
$500. Kimberly?
$620.
$620. Oh, girls, do you know what that bell means? What? No, you haven't gone over.
Under.
One of you is exactly right. And do you know what that means? That means that one of you will get to reach in my $100 pocket and pull out a goodie. Which one is it? It is the one who bid
$475. Patricia, you are the winner. And you got it exactly right. Patricia has won $100 for a perfect bid. Come up here beside me, Patricia. Reach in that pocket and pull out that $100. What?
Really? You want me to reach in?
Well, do you want the $100?
Oh, yes.
Well, it's in there.
Okay.
Have you ever gone through your husband's pockets?
No, that's why I don't know how to do it.
Maybe you should start going through your husband's pockets. Yeah. Now, you've won that $100. And, Patricia, I'd like to see you win this.
A canopy bed! From Drescher Manufacturing, a chrome canopy bed of distinction. Sleek, sophisticated, corner posts in a polished chrome alloy mirror base is your years of glittering beauty by Drescher. And for that special touch, this bedspread. The custom head panel and coordinated spread have been designed for this bed in luxurious suede velvet that's treated with Scotch Guard from Drescher. And for a more comfortable sleep, this mattress set. King Coil Posture Bond Sleep Sets have bonded construction designed to provide firm body support with comfort. King Coil Posture Bond. A prize package worth $1,132.
We are about to play the bullseye game. And Patricia, one of the most important ingredients are these products are one of the most important ingredients of this game. So I want you to listen carefully as Johnny describes each and every one of them. Johnny?
Right, Bob. Stay Puff Pink Fabric Softener leaves your washable softer and fresh and towels more absorbent. Stay Puff Pink, soft and absorbent. Fill and eat Ready Crust. Your dessert will seem like it came from the pastry chef. Ready Crust, Johnston's. Lipton, make a better burger, makes better meatloaf, meatballs, chili, lasagna, tacos, make a better burger, makes ground beef tastier. Riceland Rice cooks light and fluffy every time. It's the delicious, economical way to stretch your food in your budget. Riceland Rice, the saver. And Chapstick Lip Balm aids in the prevention and healing of dry, chapped, sunburned lips. Chapstick Lip Balm.
Now, what I want you to do is to hit this bullseye. And the way you hit that bullseye is to pick out one of those products, just one, and buy enough of that one product to total $5 to $6, and you'll hit the bullseye. Now, if you go over $6, you miss the target completely. If you get between 4 and 5, 3 and 4, 2 and 3, or 1 and 2, I'll mark it back here, wherever it would hit. If it's less than $1, you miss the target completely. Now, missing the target completely is bad, because you can still win in a way I'll explain later. But I want you to hit the bullseye, and that's the simplest way to win. Pick out one product and do it.
Eight of the Better Burger.
Eight of the Better Burgers. All right, how much is each Better Burger? Each Better Burger is 55 cents. How much is eight? Eight is $4.40. Very well. You did not make a bullseye, but you hit right about there. About $4.40. Okay, I'm going to give you another shot at the bullseye. Pick out another product.
Chapstick.
Well, now, don't pick...
One. What?
You just want one item? You want one item.
No, can I pick two chapsticks?
Well, yes, what I want you to do. Is that what you want to buy, chapsticks?
I'd stay between $5 and $6.
Yes. Now, do you think that one chapstick is $5 to $6?
Oh, okay.
Forget the Better Burger. That's a thing of the past.
I'd stay between $5 and $6.
I want you to hit the bullseye. I want you to pick out one product and buy enough of it for $5 to $6.
12 of the Johnson.
12 of the Fill and Eat. Each one is 59 cents. How much is 12? 12 is 7.08, so you missed the target completely. I am going to give you one last shot at that bullseye. Pick out another product and buy enough to total $5 to $6.
Nine chapsticks.
Now, each one of those is 69 cents. How much is nine? Nine is $6.21, so you missed the target completely with that. Now, you do have one marker up here. It's for the Better Burger. Someplace here, there is a hidden bullseye. If it happens to be behind the Better Burger, you still win this game. You still win that bet I showed you. Now, let's find out. Has she won with the hidden bullseye? Sorry, she has not. Where is the hidden bullseye here? Let's see if it's down here. There it is, right there. Well, You played your best. You did get $100, and I hope you enjoy spending it. Yes. Bye-bye. We are going to have another contestant right in the middle of another game after this.
Holiday surprise in a box of Keebler crackers. $100,000 you can win instantly. And if you buy them cause of the folks you're entertaining, just think how entertaining that big grand prize can be.
The Keebler elves have put more than 100,000 other prizes in their boxes, too.
And if you think the prizes are really quite uncommon, wow, they're just another case of
help and generosity.
I say, clean your room. They say, already did. I say, go to sleep. They say, why? I pick my battles, but not on important stuff like teeth. My teeth? Of course they're healthy. I'm a Crest kid, so my Crest kids use Crest cavity protection. Some cavity-prone places can weaken. That's where Crest fluoride penetrates, and over time, can strengthen them. And strong teeth help build strong kids.
Behind that healthy smile, there's a Crest kid.
Just because other cleaners are blue like Windex doesn't mean they can clean glass like Windex. Windex with ammonia D leaves a beautiful streak-free shine just about anyone can appreciate. Windex, best on glass.
You're all set. Have a pleasant flight.
Great. Here you are, sir. A two-door spec.
Spec?
Our junior executive suite.
Supersize me.
Sure, what would you like?
I don't care. Just supersize me.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
What's the name of our next player, Johnny?
Bob, it's Virginia Fine. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Prize Rush.
Take that vacant spot in contestant's row, Virginia, and prepare to bid on this next item up for bids in the Price is Right.
A washer and dryer. Whirlpool's washer with supersized capacity and magic clean filter, plus an electric dryer with finish guard and tumble press controls from Whirlpool.
Virginia, what are you going to bid on the washer and dryer?
$700.
How much?
$700.
$700. Elizabeth?
$701.
$701. Kimberly?
$625.
How much?
$625.
$625. It's your bid, Francis. $700, $701, $625.
$710.
$710. Well, listen to that. Another perfect bid. One of you has won another $100. The actual retail price of the washer and dryer is $710. Come on, Francis. You've done it. No.
I don't believe it.
Francis?
Oh, you wouldn't know. I don't believe it.
I do know you don't believe it. That's right.
I just...
But now, Francis, you've won $100. Oh. Get in there and get it.
Okay.
Yes.
Is it there?
Well, it better be. If not, there's a pickpocket in our midst.
Thank you.
Now, Francis, you've won $100, and that's only the beginning, my child. You can also win this.
A new car! A 1977 Chevelle Malibu, smart, complete, and mid-size, a sensible balance of size and price, beauty and function, Chevelle Malibu by Chevrolet. It's equipped with body-side molding, door-edge guards, wheel covers, radial white-stripe tires, bumper strip, bumper guards, vinyl roof, and dual horns.
All right, I want you to pick out the first two numbers in the price of that car and the last two numbers in the price of the car. If you fail, we'll find a dollar sign behind the pair of numbers you choose, in which case they go over here and you win that much money. Now, if you fill these four spaces first, you win only money. But if you fill those two spaces first, you win the car. Which pair of numbers do you wish to start with?
The first one?
Either the front or the back. It makes no difference.
Yeah, look at my
You may look at your girlfriend. But you're going to have to tell me what... Francis, which pair of numbers do you want?
47.
Is that what you want, 47?
47. 47.
Francis, 47. All right. You got the front of the car. Now, pick another pair of numbers.
Okay, now you want the bottom.
The back part. Which pair of numbers do you want now, Francis? Francis, I hate to interrupt your conversation, but we have to go on.
Can I look at my girlfriend?
You can look at her, but you're going to have to pick a pair of numbers. Francis, tune in tomorrow and find out, did they ever choose another pair of numbers?
Whatever Peggy said.
Well, tell me. You'll have to tell me, Francis. Just tell me what you want. Okay. There you are. You won. We'll be back to our Tokyo Showdown after this.
This man just got something he's always wanted. A new deck. And here's how he got it. Because with Time Life's decks, porches, and patios, he found out how to get professional results at do-it-yourself prices just by following the easy at-a-glance instructions.
Now get two books for $2 with Time Life's Home Repair and Improvement. Order decks, porches, and patios for just $1.99 and get kitchens free.
This couple just got something new for their kitchen. Custom countertops. Because with Time Life's kitchens volume, they knew exactly how to measure and cut for a beautiful fit. And they got it free.
You can too. Use your credit card to order decks for just $1.99 and get kitchens free.
Listen to the sounds of savings. Because every time you open a home repair book, you'll find dozens and dozens of ways to add comfort and value to your home. It could be new kitchen cabinets, a hidden recycling bin, a new ceiling fan, tile backsplash, even a screened-in porch. Time Life's Home Repair sets the standard for step-by-step do-it-yourself help. So whether you're refinishing an old floor or installing a new one, patching concrete or creating a brick walkway, replacing fixtures or an entire bath, you'll get complete step-by-step do-it-yourself help for results you'll be proud of.
So why not get started today? Have your credit card ready and call now to order decks for just $1.99 and get kitchens absolutely free. That's $2 for $2.
These folks are getting a new brick patio. What are you going to get? Call now.
Call 1-800-683-0505 to get $2 for $2. Use your credit card to order decks for just $1.99 and you'll get kitchens free. That's 1-800-683-0505 or send check or money order to Home Repair, Department 28, Richmond, Virginia.
Patricia, you get to spin that wheel first. Spin it, get $1, you win $1,000. And, Patricia, it is beginning to slow down with maybe 85 cents. Is it going to get off that 50? Yeah, 50 cents. Do you want to spin again? If you go over $1, you're out of the game.
Okay.
You're going to stay on 50 cents. She has decided to stay on 50 cents, and now it is your turn, Sharon, to spin the wheel. Sharon has to beat 50 cents to stay in this game. She can have as many as 2 spins, but no more. The one who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase. Oh, hurry up. 5 cents. Spin it again. 5 cents won't help you now. Now what she needs is 95 cents. You have 60 cents, and that's enough to make you our new leader. 60 cents total. And now, Francis, it is your turn to spin the wheel. $1 and you win $1,000. Here we go. You have to beat 60 cents. Where'd you go, Francis? You have to beat 60 cents, and I do believe you... No, I thought I was going to stop. 30 cents. Spin it again, Francis.
Oh, I get to go again?
Yep, you have a second spin, but no more. This time, if you get 70 cents to go with your 30 cents, you still win $1,000, Francis. 30 cents plus... Well, you have a new car. Drive it safely, Francis. Sharon, you're going to be in the show. You did not go all the way around? Just a moment. Just a moment. That did not count. It did not go all the way around. Where did it start out? No, it did not. They're right. It started out on the 30 cents up there, so you are not out of the game. Come up there. You has to go all the way around, Francis. Francis, you do have a way of confusing me. Go ahead. 30 cents in her first spin. All right, now. This is her second spin. It has to go all the way around at least once to qualify. And it has gone all the way around. And, Francis, it's still not enough. Thank you very much. And you are in the showcase, Sharon, just as I started to say. And we will have our showcase after this.
Piquante sauce, seize him!
Is there a problem, y'all?
You stole all of our jobs.
Yeah, Mr. Naturally fat-free blended tomatoes, onions, and fresh jalapenos. Folks are pouring paste over everything. Spicing up their favorite chicken, eggs at breakfast, even baked potatoes.
Potatoes?
Look, can I help it if everyone loves my spicy personality?
Terrific. I've been replaced by a sauce from San Antonio.
For great taste, Paste Piquante tops everything.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Sue.
Yeah. Oh, we just got back.
You were right. Found everything.
All that fun holiday stuff got me so excited for the party.
It's the holiday open house at Hallmark Gold Crown. Your first chance to see our exclusive keepsake ornaments featuring the special art of Thomas Kincaid. It's all out of the bag November 15th and 16th.
Uh-huh. Emma was totally into it. Mommy's little helper.
He did it.
Yeah. Alex! Yay.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alex!
Sometimes it seems as if you and your kids live on different planets.
Hello? Oh, hi, Susie.
So it's nice to know things like Sunny Delight peacefully coexist on both.
Hello?
It's got a taste he likes and vitamins you like for him. Sunny Delight, the good stuff kids go for.
Bounty's at its best. It's the quilted quicker picker upper. Bounty is quicker. It gets what this other towel left behind. Ordinary towels fall apart, even top quality towels, but Bounty's more durable.
The quilted quicker picker upper.
Quilted Bounty.
Darylin, you're the top winner in the showcase. Sharon, you're the runner up. And girls, this is the first showcase.
A new dining room. The glory of America's colonial furniture designs are incorporated in this stunning dining room, crafted in pine solids and veneers with lush honey finish from Broyhill. And for a lovelier table, there's china. Yes, beautiful red china with flowers, too. Its wall-place settings consisting of chopped plates, dinner plates, salad plates, cups and saucers, all hand-painted in the USA. And to add color to any room, this carpeting. Square yards of Pat Craft First Impression carpet. Made of 100% quality nylon heat set, First Impression comes in 14 decorator colors, quality long wear, and ease of care by Pat Craft Mills. And you can serve your guests delicious wine that you've stored in your new wine cabinet. The Wine Vault, professional wine storage. Cooling unit keeps ideal humidity and temperature from 53 to 57 degrees. Circulation protects flavor and balance of your fine wines. The Wine Vault from Viking Sauna. And finally, for your listening pleasure, a stereo love seat. To add charm, it also has quadphonic speakers. Two can sit and relax in real comfort as you listen to your favorite music, undisturbed by outside noises. A love seat with beauty of sight and sound. And this showcase can be yours. If the price is right.
Darylin is the top winner. You may bid on this showcase or wait for the next one. What would you like to do?
I want to pass it.
You're going to pass this one to Sharon. Sharon, give me your bit on the showcase, please.
45.
$4,500 is her bid on the showcase. Now back to Darylin. Darylin, this is your showcase.
Your showcase is brought to you by The Price is Right, Movie of the Week. And this week, that movie is For the Love of Benji. Let's watch. Into plenty of scrapes and out of them too. And most of them take place in the country you'll be visiting, Greece. We'll fly two of your round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Athens, Greece, where you'll spend 6 nights and 7 days at the Athens Hilton. You'll luxuriate in a lovely guest room with panoramic view of this exciting city. You can swim in the Olympic-sized pool or relax in the sun, the Athens Hilton. But Benji's troubles result in your happiness because one of the villains in the film possesses something we think you're going to like. You see, it turns out that the villain drives around in a red sports car. It's the exciting new 1977 MGB, a real fun car that's really fun to drive. The luggage rack, it'll be great for summer trips, easy handling and quick to respond, the 1977 MGB. Your final prize is something really special. It's tickets for you and 9 of your friends to go see For the Love of Benji. And to deliver that special prize, here's somebody really special. It's Benji himself! And this showcase can be your gift. The prize is right!
Yes, Benji's a good boy. Now, give me your bid on your showcase, darling. $7,750, is that what you mean?
Yes.
$7,750 is her bid, and the actual retail price of her showcase is $9,031. A difference of $1,281, and your bid is $4,500, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $4,467. You win.
You have won. Yes.
Benji, thank you for being our guest. I'd like to tell you that Benji here is trained by my good friend Frank Inn, and no better trainer is there in Hollywood. Let's go over and, yes, thank Benji. Let's go over and see your prizes. Bob Barker say goodbye, everyone.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Trotman production. Stay tuned for Love of Life next over most of the CBS stations.
You keep it tuned to Game Show Network, or we come to your house and we fix it so, like, you can't change your channel.